Rapid City is growing, and the city's long-range planning division estimated a more than 2% population increase from last year. The current population is estimated at 82,418. That's more than 7,500 more people since 2020. City long-range planner Callie Brennan said the projections are made with available data and helps the city leaders and department staff make future plans. The population estimate report will be taken into consideration by the city's legal and finance committee at its meeting Wednesday.